We'll do it slow. Mixed up on all the sides.
Uh-huh.
One-handed.
Okay.
Behind the back. Hey guys, so kind of fun news. I'm here in Saudi Arabia and I am doing a show. It's an ensemble show. So essentially there's jugglers, there's singers, there's different dancers and a magician, and I'm the magician. So it's a theater show here in Saudi Arabia. I thought I would take you guys behind the scenes to show you what it's like to do one of these bigger shows out here. I think it'd be kind of fun to show you guys, you know, what's involved with it, you know, what's the process of it, how do you even book these type of things. It's kind of fun. But so I'll show you guys behind the scenes, take a fun look at my trip to Saudi Arabia. So we're here with Brian Justin Crum.
What's up, y'all?
He was on AGT with me, and he went a lot further than me.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
I've never heard of AGT.
What? but
I'm super famous. I'm
yeah, he's,
big deal.
He has way more followers than me.
Way more followers.
Way more followers. And he's a little bit cooler. But he's singing. He might be closing the show. Good. Are you closing the show?
I don't even know.
But we have, it's a good-sized audience today.
Yeah, look at all those seats.
We're both dying of boredom here.
It's a lovely country.
It's a fantastic country. We're having lots of fun.
It's really fun. I do love it here. The people here are so nice. So warm.
And today, tonight is showtime.
Showtime!
But we have to do rehearsals first. We haven't done rehearsals yet.
So hey!
We have to get So we just got the stage set up and we're about to do tech rehearsal. Once we're with tech, we have like 6 hours before the show starts. So I'm gonna go back to my hotel, sleep a little. But they're still doing all the craziness to get it all set up. So that was the season 8 winner of America's Got Talent, which is pretty dope. So I'm not sure when he's on, but he's doing the show as well as Light Balance, me, Brian Justin Crum,
just taking some selfies,
and a few more people that are here as well. How are they coming up? Oh My Two Josh just asked, what's the food like? And I have to be honest.
That's not representative of Saudi food, though.
I know, but that's what we're eating right now. Saudi food is much better. That's just what we have right now. Now, this vlog thing is cool and all, but I know you guys want to see some magic and see some of the show. So this is the show in Saudi Arabia. Check it out. 3, 2, 1, right here.
I go down on my knees and I start to pray till the tears run down from my eyes. Lord, somebody, oh, somebody, can anybody find me somebody to love? Help me make the most of freedom and of pleasure. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to rule the world. Say you'll never, never need it. One hand like one repeat it. Everybody wants to rule the world.
Same exact Rubik's Cube that I used on America's Got Talent with me. So we're gonna try it out, but it's not fair if I mix it up. So I need someone to mix it up. Do you wanna help me out?
Yeah, sure.
Perfect, so I'm gonna hand it to you. I want you to twist and turn as much as you want. Fast, slow, go for it. Yeah, twist and turn, and we'll try to solve it as fast as possible. Go for it. We'll try it out. What'd you do?
I'll fix it, no problem.
That's fucked up. Watch all these colors. I'm gonna show you how to cheat, but not yet. We're gonna mix it up. We're gonna go really, really slow. Watch it. Still mixed up.
Okay.
Really slow. So we're gonna watch. Mixed up. We're gonna do it one-handed. One-handed in the bag as slowly as possible. Snap. Completely solved on every single side. Wait, he's just, some people are hesitating. Any guesses how that works? Two in the bag? No. Two in, no, 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 I'll prove it's empty, watch. The bag is empty, watch. Empty. Empty?
watch.
You're gonna do it both hands out, twice as hard. We're gonna mix it up, but to make sure I can't cheat, we're gonna do it one-handed. So one-handed, but behind the back.
Okay.
And you're gonna catch it.
I'll try my best.
Don't break it.
Okay.
Watch. We'll do it slow. Mixed up on all the sides.
Uh-huh.
One-handed.
Okay.
Behind the back.
I've been waiting for you. You said don't go yet. It's just content. It looks like I'm a celebrity, even though I'm not.
I could stay awake till the night is through. With you by my side. With you by my side.
That was so awesome. So the coolest part of the thing, we did three shows here in Saudi Arabia. Every single show got better and better the more we did it. So we did, first show was if, second show was even better, third show, we just finished it. It was so awesome. So we're having a good time here. There's some kids over here too.
They're gonna be in the vlog.
But, so we're gonna head out now to the hotel, and flight is early tomorrow.